What's up, guys and girls? Welcome back to the book. Today, things are getting a little wet, and maybe even big wet. That's right, we're gonna get rained on. Coming under the microscope this time is a song by Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande titled Rain On Me. But before we start dripping, show your support and hit that like and subscribe button for me. And head on over to the book's Patreon page and become a co-founder of the book. And last but not least, spread some good sauce today, yeah? Do some nice and let me know what you did in the comments. Now, Gaga technically got her start in 2005 with two songs for an audiobook called Portal in the Park. However, didn't get her name until 06 when she dated music producer Rob Fusari, who called her Lady Gaga, apparently because of a Queen song titled Radio Gaga. Then had her fame breakthrough in 2008 when she completed her debut album, The Fame. Since then, she's appeared on a short film on Netflix, settled 6 studio albums, sold out several stadiums, sacrifices, Super Bowl performances, sold shirts, sang singles on a seashore, and so on and so forth. She's certainly done a lot. The bird of the day is Lady Gaga. I mean, the silky chicken. That's right. And fun fact about silky chickens, they're good for being cute and fluffy, yet also good for having 5 toes instead of 4. Yeah. La Grande started before the age of 8, performing with the Fort Lauderdale Children's Theater. Went on in 2010 to star in Nickelodeon shows like Victorious, with their first album being released in 2013 titled Yours Truly. She's now up to 5 studio albums, doing similar things as Gaga, and now singing a song together. It sounds like it'll be a saucy song. Yeah? Should be good, yeah? Oh, knife. To show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainfall. At least I showed up. You showed me nothing at all. It's coming down on me. Oh, that's some heavy rain. What are those nails? Oh. They're in a stadium? Where they at? We're gonna pause real quick. A, looks like they're in a coliseum, which is kinda neat, but it's kinda odd to have a whole dance troupe in a coliseum. Like, are they going to battle? Or what's going on? And maybe they were in a battle because she had some sort of a nail in her face and a knife in her leg. And speaking of nails, those are talons. Also, in some of the clips so far, it does not look like she's getting rained on. In fact, it looks like she's getting whole buckets of water dumped on her head. I don't know. I'm gonna back up to a minute here. Seeing they all look so fierce. That's intense. Alright, it's Grande's turn. You know what I mean? That's like buckets of water. Like the gas mask in the back. Classic hop. I like the transition through the water. When is it gonna bop? Up to the sky. That's some hair. I'll be your galaxy. I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami. Up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy. Where is she? The clip's over with the water dumping on her head. I don't know what that is. Well, that was something. I'm not sure what it was, though. I saw a lot of cliche dance moves, but nothing out of the ordinary outfits. I did like the wings. That was pretty neat. But I guess I was waiting for really kind of a pop breakdown. You know, where the song like builds to a point where everybody just wants to dance. You know? The whole song just sounded kind of the same throughout the whole thing to me. It was just like a constant flow of rain. It was a very Boots and Cats song, you know? Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. You know what I mean. I don't know if this should be labeled a song of our generation or anything like that. And honestly, I'm a little confused on just why it's so popular. Unless it's two big name artists coming together. But there's plenty of other songs that I think deserve way more credit than that. Unless you're part of the system. You know what I mean. I don't know. I just wasn't addicted to it like I was Just Dance. And I didn't feel like just dancing. But a song's a song. And that's a sauce I won't eat again. Blah! But I guess it's nice to have songs like these to compare better ones to. Yeah? Well, until next time, stay saucy, friends.